Klingberg gets to a loose puck. Lindell will bank it out. Here come the Stars holding up on side as Pavelski scores! He's got his second of the game! Challenge Talbot from the right dot, beat him, and Dallas is back in front.
We just stop. They go on the rush. Gagliano just stops at the blue line. That puck is ripped. Blocker side chips paint and entombs itself at the back of the net. You can't get a more perfect shot. Terrible place for a goaltender to try to reach.
Lindell keeping it in. Here's Klingberg. Stars are set up because only four Flames have sticks. Klingberg, a one-timer, score! He did it again! John Klingberg, the overtime winner. The Stars have tied the series at two.
But they survived that, and then ultimately, Esa Lindell goes to the front of the net. There's a population explosion in front of Talbot. He could never locate the shot from distance. And John Klingberg with a bazooka dart from 55 feet sails it past the glove of Cam Talbot and levels this series at two. A bullet